Therefore, your first two lessons of creative psycho-cybernetics are, one, that you have a self-image and that you can improve it. The second step or lesson is that you have a self-survival mechanism or success mechanism that steers your mind to a productive goal, which is what psycho-cybernetics really is. Your third important lesson teaches you that you can use your imagination either constructively or destructively.